Some New Yorkers may have to bring their rain boots with them to get on the subway. A major water main broke in Manhattan's West Village over the city's busy 14th Street subway stop. Brownish water flooded the intersection and the station, trapping several people on the train. No word yet on what caused the water main break. Crews are working to repair the damage and get those folks off the train.